I'm hungry. Ain't a recorder, Perry, say goodbye. So the third grade just played four open strings. That means they just played the strings of their ukulele. When we begin, that's what we work on first, is learning those first four strings. And then the fourth grade played three chords. So what that means is they're using multiple fingers and pushing down multiple strings at one time. So we keep advancing as they get older, moving into more chords. As the second grade comes out, you'll see them holding a variety of boom whackers. They're in different colors and they are pitched tubes. So they can use these tubes to play any note and make any song. So they are going to play Are You Sleeping?
Thank you. to our spring concert. Settle in and get cozy for the best pajama party of the year. Kids, it's time to get ready for bed.
Okay, Mom!
Strange to say, it's because I get to put my PJs on too and write it.
All my pajamas are colorful and red. Mom is trying to go to bed and party with me.
I have to take a bath, Marjorie's are from Dollar Tree.
And don't forget to brush your teeth in and out, side to side, above and underneath.
So when my mother calls, I listen and obey because her marching orders must be followed right away.
Thank you. Just one more glass of water, just one more book to read, just one more hug and one more kiss is really all I need.
And when I'm there with Mom and Dad, with hugging and with kissing, I tuck them tight, but then I notice there's something missing.
You got to have a doll, a blinky, lovey, or a teddy. Where to go? Oh, here it is. Then that one's ready.
Could it be a monster or a creature from beneath? I'm sure that it has hairy hands and square fangs for teeth.
Do I dare to take a peek to see what waits for me? My oh my, what will I find? Whatever will I see?
Thank you.
looking in the closet, underneath the bed, all the spooky skeletons behind my head.
Now that I'm settled, I'll think I'll come to the tree. My eyes are getting heavy, it's time to go sleep.
Bedtime is the greatest time. It's been a lot of fun.
But don't forget there's one more thing that simply must be done.
I promise that I won't wake up, I'll sleep so sound and long.
If we can just hold hands and sing a final bedtime song.
Are you sleeping?
No.
We hope that you enjoyed our singing here on stage.
Being a young child is truly a special age.
Your hope is that this concert will tire us out completely.
And that we'll go to bed so very, very sweetly.
But since we're all awake, here's one last song before we go.
Thanks so much for coming and enjoying our show.
We have one more selection for you tonight. This piece is called A Million Dreams from the movie The Greatest Showman. And it's an audience sing-along, so if you know the song, you're welcome to sing along with us. The lyrics are printed in your program.
That's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. Thank you.
for coming tonight. If you would like, there are several treats and drinks in the back available for a free will donation. We're hoping to buy some different xylophones and things that we can use in the music room. Thank you again, and I would ask the fourth graders and the third graders to help make sure they take all of their instruments home, their ukuleles and their recorders. Thank you, have a great night.